Hello everyone, this is Niveta Joshi and I welcome you to Abhyudaya. So let's have a look at what our participants are doing. So here we are present with the very first team. So let's see what they have for us. So, sir, maybe know your name please.
Yeah, this is a Valentine theme we had met. Yeah, this is the love first. Like whenever you are making the Valentine, we are celebrating, you must celebrate with your parents also. Not to depart, this is showing that how you can celebrate.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much, sir. So now we are here with the second team. So let's see what they have for us. So can we have your introduction, please?
Hello, my name is Shatakshi and I'm from Graphic Era.
And my name is Kripankur. I'm from Graphic Era as well.
Okay. So can you explain that what you have tried to create over here?
The theme of the title of our theme is Paradise Under Sea. And this is a mermaid. This is her cove. And these are her little friends.
And obviously because mermaid is an enchanted and mystical creature, that's why flowers and beauties have grown just beside her cove as well. So over here, the main reason that we have decided upon this theme is that humans have been so selfish regarding their reasons, and just because of their selfishness, they're not even considering the nature in any sort of way. So that's why we're just trying to express the beauty which a Mother Earth has and the beauties that we have yet to unveil.
Okay, this is a really nice idea. Thank you so much. So, the last two themes were indeed really beautiful. Now, let's have a look what others have for us. So, ma'am, sir, maybe have your introduction, please.
Ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Ma'am, my name is Rohit Pant. I am from Renesa College of Hotel Management, Ramnagar, Nainital. She is Aarti Rawat and we are both from Renesa College of Hotel Management.
So, can you please explain that what you have tried to create? It's looking really pretty and beautiful. So, like, can you explain what is this and why you have picked up this theme?
This, our theme is based on the wedding arrangement, wedding flower arrangement used in the hotels. And ma'am, these all are, we choose these all themes because these are the part of hotel hospitality industry. Weddings are the part of hospitality industry. So, these gives very great value and importance to the event.
So it's a really nice, I must say this is looking very pretty and thank you so much. Now this is something really unique in front of me. I must say like the use of glasses and fruits, it's quite unique. So let's go and ask the participants that what they have tried to create and what is their idea about this, all the decoration that they have done. So ma'am, maybe have your introduction please first.
Good afternoon ma'am. My name is Kavita Basnet and we are representing the wine drinking day, National Wine Drinking Day, and we are from IHMS Kodwar. So this is done on the basis of wine drinking day. So this pink flower, rose flower, this represent the rose wine, and this red rose, this represent the red wine, and this white color, this represent the white wine.
I must say this is a really unique idea you have. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.